So regenerative medicine is really the cutting edge of medicine right now. I don't like the term grafting because grafting is kind of confusing. It's confused with transplanting, like when you transplant a kidney from one person to the next. That's not what happens when we regenerate different parts of our body, such as bone and gum. So let's start with bone regeneration. Let's use an analogy. Bone regeneration is essentially a procedure whereby, if I were to use an example of a tired old brick home, bone regeneration is something like taking one old brick out and adding one new brick in. The body does this by itself, one by one, until all the old brick is replaced with new strong brick. We create the conditions that allow this to happen, of course, but that's what the body does. It resorbs away the bone that's added and replaces it with new bone from your own body. It regenerates bone. Let's talk about gum regeneration. Gum regeneration is similar to how cake is made. So flour is the basic building block of cake. Then we add water, sugar, baking powder, butter, eggs, and we end up with cake. Well, collagen is the basic building block of gums. When I do gum regeneration, I add collagen to the gums, and the body adds the other ingredients it needs to make cake, and I mean gums. I should mention that this collagen is not the injectable kind that needs to be re-injected every few months to support the lips. In just 3 months after the gum regeneration procedure, the body totally integrates the collagen such that it becomes all a person's own living healthy gum tissue. And best of all, we don't need to take it away from the roof of your mouth, which can often be very painful and uncomfortable.